Hi everyone, it's Stephanie and welcome back to Vlogmas. Today's Vlogmas video is going to be 10 stocking stuffers for the men in your life. So I went ahead and already did a men's gift guide and a women's gift guide. I will have those linked down below in the description box, but today I wanted to focus strictly on stocking stuffers. I love putting stuff in everyone's stockings. I just think it's like a nice little surprise. It's like an additional few gifts that sometimes people don't always think to get people. So I'd be a little bit biased because when I think of stocking stuffers, I think of me being in middle school and my parents getting my brother and I iPods for Christmas, and it was like the best gift of my life. I literally cried. I will never forget those Christmas gifts. So I always hold stocking stuffers near and dear to my heart. So today I'm gonna share with you guys 10 stocking stuffer ideas for the men in your life. And I'm also going to be doing a 10 stocking stuffers idea for the women in your life as well. So stay tuned for that. And like I said, my gift guides will be linked down below. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get into these stocking stuffers. The first stocking stuffer on the list for him would be a money clip. I think a money clip is always great. They sometimes lose their money clips and it's something really little that you can slide right into the stocking and it's perfect. Number two is a card holder, kind of coincides with the money clip. The card holders are really nice. You can get some really, really good ones from TJ Maxx, as well as honestly probably anywhere. Even Amazon has really good affordable little card holders, and they're just something nice to have, and I think a guy would really appreciate that. Card holders are just a good gift in general. Number three on the list is one wick candles, or like smaller candles in general. I know my brother personally is a big candle fan. He loves candles, so any chance I can get him a candle, I'll go ahead and just slip it right into the stocking. It's absolutely perfect, and I think it's a really good gift. And there's always really good one wick candles. Even from Bath and Body Works has some good ones. Target surprisingly has really, really good candles that are some of actually my brother's favorites are from Target. So you can find one wick candles literally anywhere. Number four kind of goes with something I put on the gift guide as well, but these are concerts or sports tickets. This is a great way to get like one last little surprise gift in there and just throw in some concert tickets or sports tickets. They're really wanting to go to a concert or they really want to go to a sports game. This is like a really good, nice, like last surprise gift to slip into their stocking. And number five is one of those ones that's a little bit different. I put a nose trimmer. Guys always are needing to trim those nose hairs or anything like that. Even us women, nose trimmers are super sleek and you can just pop them right into the stocking. They're a really good gift to give somebody, and you can get those on Amazon. Number six, I put gift cards. Gift cards are kind of like my last resort, but they're sometimes really nice to get. Like personally, I don't mind getting a gift card because then I know that I will get something that I really love. So I have little notes here. That's why I keep looking down. I also put a gift card to like their favorite lunch spots, like a Chipotle gift card. If the person that you know uses Uber Eats, Grubhub, anything like that, those are always really good gift ideas to give someone. That way, if they're working, they can just go ahead and order lunch for themselves. And like, even if it's only $10, like it's just a little added something that they don't have to pay for lunch that day. It's really good. I know my brother and I personally, we love Uber Eats over here. So it's a really good gift idea. Number seven, I put air fresheners. So air fresheners, they have so many different ones that you can put in your car. They have like the small spaces. I know that they sell like smaller, small spaces. Like I think it's by Airwick that has the air fresheners, and they work so good. You can pop those in your car and like just little areas, your closets. I think these are really good stocking stuffers for literally anybody, because I don't know about you guys, but I love little air fresheners in my car. I know my brother does as well. It's like a really good gift, and sometimes people don't think of that. So an air freshener is always a good gift idea. Number eight, you can never go wrong with some good candy and treats. So like you can stroll over to Target, Walmart, head down their Christmas section and just get all those stocking stuffers. I would highly recommend getting your stocking stuffers very early. So like now is probably a good time, because the closer you get to Christmas, there's like no good stocking stuffers. One of my favorite stocking stuffers that I always get everyone in my family is those candy canes that are filled with like the chocolate and M&Ms or like Reese's. I love putting those in everyone's stocking. I'll pop up a picture. You guys will know what I'm talking about. But those are always really good, and everyone always enjoys those, as well as you can just get them their favorite candy, because who doesn't love a good sweet treat in their stocking? Number 9, I put a bottle opener keychain. So these are really good for, you know, if they go out or they're like hanging out with friends and they don't have a bottle opener and someone has it on their keychain. It's just like a really good thing to carry with you. And I know that my brother would get great use out of it. So I kind of put that on there just made geared towards him because you can never go wrong with getting a little keychain bottle opener. Number 10, I have like a pre-made little kit from like either Ulta or some type of like lotion, shampoo, like just like a mini little kit you can throw in there. It's always really good to get some lotions, even maybe like some skincare stuff. I know Ulta right now has really good little like trios and sets for men that you can just throw in, like little travel kits. They're really great to have, and they always don't think of getting themselves those things, so this is a perfect time to grab a few of those, just throw them in their stocking. And the last one, which is kind of like a little bonus one I wanted to add on here because I just thought of it, portable chargers. You can never go wrong with a portable charger. This can go for men and women as well. Portable chargers are always good to have. I don't know about you guys, I use my phone so much that whenever I go places, I always like want to bring my portable charger with if I know I'm going to be out the whole day or just doing stuff. So a portable charger can work for everybody. You never know when your phone's going to die, and it's just a great little thing to add to their stocking. So those are all my stocking stuffer ideas for the men in your life. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you haven't watched the rest of my vlog, just make sure you do. I will leave it linked down below, a little playlist to all of my previous Vlogmas videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I post videos normally 2 times a week here on my channel on Monday and Wednesdays, but for the month of December, I'm going to be posting every single day. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see all of your beautiful faces in my next video. Bye!